Portugal, March 29, 2011. To Father Luciano Cristino, may this book be a small contribution to the spread of Our Lady of Fatima's wonderful message of love, hope, and peace to the honor and glory of the Sacred Heart of Jesus and the Immaculate Heart of Mary. Oremus pro invicem. Father Andrew Apostoli CFR.